What up, peeps? It's
Joe Mama here.
And we are playing Minecraft Story Mode today.
Episode Seox.
No. This is the intro.
Oh yeah, five. Don't.
Episode five.
Sorry.
It's okay.
I forgot that we were doing an intro for episode 5.
It's an intro.
On a different day.
It's only an intro.
On a different day.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're up to episode 6.
Technically, but yesterday we did episode 5.
So this is
part 3.
Episode 5's intro, so.
We did part 3 of episode 5, but
yeah.
It's like over 45 minutes long, so I'm going to cut it in half.
Yeah,
so we had to redo an intro, and now we're gonna redo an outro, so enjoy the story.
Exactly. Bye. Hold on, wait. Bye for this part.
Bye for this part. Enjoy the story.
That's what I was thinking. Thanks for understanding.
Say, no, you got this. We need you. I'm gonna probably break his arm or something.
Mm-hmm.
I was just staring off in nothingness.
There you go.
Thank you
for trying to help. It was very noble.
Hey, what's with the last goodbye to all? I'll see you guys when you get back. Oh, give Aiden another punch for me.
Sure.
Will
right
do.
In his fat
Come
face.
On, got an epic climb.
Bam!
Of us.
I was gonna think of kicking him.
Right
somewhere.
In his.
Woohoo!
His
ow!
His boys.
I believe so.
I'm
when
gonna
I
kick his boys
there,
in the face.
His little boys.
From Lim. She's gonna tear those blade rods from
Lim.
I appreciate what you did after trying to save me.
You're welcome, but Jesse's linked to Petra, so back off of Jesse.
What? Oh, she found out faster than. This is funny. Just watching her build.
Mm-hmm. Well, she's a noob. And a nerd pole.
No, I'm just hoping.
She'd never built a nerd pole before.
Nerd pole? It's nerd pile.
She's a pole.
Look how fast they're building!
She's an ace pole. She's an ace at building the pole. The nerd pole.
Nerd pile.
Pile. Pile.
I just did a roll!
I'm gonna roll you.
The wheels on the bus go ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow.
If your head goes cluck, cluck, cluck. Cluck, cluck, cluck.
The mockest in your head goes.
Look at all the freaking mobs.
Look at all these gas.
Aiden's gone flipping crazy. Dude.
Reggie!
Get him! Get him!
Forasgard! 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 Why don't you just pull out an AK? Or a bow and arrow that shoots swords. Nope. Hey, you don't need to save your peoples. Pebbles.
Can you help us? Nah.
Nah, I don't really feel like it. Q. Oh! Q. Oh! Spider jockey. Oh, he took out the... Skeleton. He's taking out the skeleton. I'm taking out the spider. Bam! Bam!
You're
wrong.
You speak truthfully, my friend? No. I can't wait to hear all about
it. All the material you want. Just,
for miles.
Jump away.
You can go pop, pop, pop.
Pop, pop, pop.
Oh, hop, hop. hop like a bunny doing hop hop. Mom, which potion should I take? Speed, invisibility, or jump boost? Whenever I get hit a potion.
Would you? Invisibility.
Gotta go fast. I feel really good. Nope.
Taking over the palace. He's holding up in the throne room, throwing those spawnings everywhere.
No, I might go invisibility.
You need to stop him.
Invisibility.
I know. Jesse, take one of these. They're all locally sourced. I use only the best.
They're locally sourced. Handcrafted.
Speed. Mo. Speed, this is what you do. Everything's in slow motion.
Mm-hmm.
Go, dude, go.
Gotta go fast.
Ha! He said it too. Holy crap. He said it too. He said it too. Gotta go. I'm punching him. He's the cool guy, but. I just go like this. See, I guess still got the potion on me. This is between us.
Reginald out
of it. I saw you fall.
You were down. You're alive. You're alive.
There's a
Falcon
with you. I heard. Mm-hmm. What the? Reggie! Reginald! Run, chicken, next chicken Stein. Run, chicken Stein.
I killed you once. I can do it again.
Quit it, Joe. We're recording.
Nope. Down. Spamming them all. Spamming them all.
Well, not the
I just jumped up and killed that blaze. And
this is supposed to be my world, and you ruined it. Listen to yourself.
Mom, every time you have to click the arrow keys, all you need to click is Q.
Why couldn't you have left well enough alone?
That's a big problem.
I don't think, because I tried it. It's a blaze.
Get back here.
Just leave them into the water. Okay, I'll try it with Q. Yeah, you just have to press Q.
Just Q?
Yeah, but I want to make it more of a challenge.
Right.
But for the building stuff, I'm holding Q. So.
Right. Get him.
Come here, Aiden. We can either do this the easy way or the hard way. Give me
your... You gonna have pity on him, or are you gonna...
No, I want to take both diamond sword and go... Okay. Chop it.
Take him out.
Here he is. I'm gonna stab you. I'm gonna kick your butt, legit. I'm gonna kick your butt. Okay. Just turn him around. Bye. Look at how he's holding a sword. Jesse the stabber. Oh, Q. Look at me spamming these. A, S, B, E, Q, E.
Take a minute.
Q. Q. Q needs to spam Q. E. D. down, up. Holy crap, that was hard.
Mm-hmm.
No, my other sword!
Kill him.
Wait,
you joking?
I surrender. We can talk about this,
no.
Right?
No, we can't.
Okay.
Here. You want your flint steel back,
of course.
Take it. It's yours. Just please don't hurt me.
What should we do?
Should pick up that first.
Well, obviously. Oh, should
you
we?
Just, we need to get out of here.
Now, what should I do?
What do you want to do with him?
Leave him
here. This place is getting worse by the minute. You can't just leave me here. Take me with you.
Okay, what do I do? Three options. Send him over, walk away, take Aiden.
Send him over.
Well, you know what I'm gonna do.
Send him over.
This is what Pat did.
Well, at least we sent you down on the waterfall. So you know you're going down to water. He didn't like it.
I thought it died pretty fun.
At least we didn't leave him there. I mean, he could have blown up and everything. And what do you guys think you're going to do? You're going to be jumping into the water.
I'd be like this. YOLO!
YOLO!
I'd be like halfway down. I believe.
Where's that punk Aiden?
Oh, probably.
We heard the fight.
We fought. Don't say he fell.
He fell. I kicked him off.
Mm-hmm.
He fell. I kicked him off. Whoa! Ninja skills?
Yes, ma'am. Everyone,
get in the water.
Jesse, there you are.
Jesse, the situation is getting out of hand. We simply can't stop all the monsters and protect my people. The longer we stay here, the more danger my people will be in.
Jump for it.
Yes, we can jump for it. The waterfalls can take us to safety. What? Are you crazy? The waterfalls will just take us into the void. We'll die if we fall down there.
There's land below us.
Monsters up here. The void won't kill you. There's land down there. You would just watch me and follow my lead, okay?
There's my worst thing. That is a good place to end this video.
He's such a troll, ain't he?
Where are we going? I had to kick Hayden off.
Yeah. You better go.
Watch, the founder jumps off, everybody else jumps off.
I saw the land as well. In fact, I will prove it to you.
She jumps off, everybody else jumps off.
Mm-hmm.
Watch. She jumps off, everybody jumps off.
Better get going.
YOLO! Did you see that guy just get hit? Well, he's dead.
Yeah. Sure is. Yeah, he cannonballed.
I know.
We used to... So down. Easy there, Psycho. Thank you. You always bark, though, no matter what.
Give me that sheet.
I cannot thank you enough. You've saved us all.
So what do we do now? Everything's just so different and scary.
We'll find some more.
Go have some fun.
You guys were cooped up there so long. Now you can go do whatever you want. up right next to me.
Freeze, Knuckles! You're not going anywhere!
Now, this is just speculation, but I'm guessing they have some regrets.
Nah.
I knew they wouldn't get away.
They're in deep trouble. They deserve
it. Oh, I bet the Blaze Rods are in for a bad time. These Sky City people are not happy with them.
Yeah. Hopefully they dig a deep hole, bury them in it, surround it with lava, and...
Wow.
Sorry.
I've worked like this. I would be too. I just collapsed something like a katana.
Bye, Lucas.
Oh, Aiden. That was funny. That was a pretty funny joke. Mm-hmm. Well, now he's not back in. Now he's not.
Hello. Hello, everyone. Please. This is your founder speaking. Now that we're all safe, we need to organize. Start planning our new community.
Are you listening to yourself? That's insane. We were prisoners long enough on that island in the sky. It is time for
they
us
to work
run
together.
Free. Both. Build whatever we please.
Wow, those two just cannot get along. Jesse, I cannot allow my people to be influenced by
fighting
this
won't solve anything.
Idealist.
I'm sure I do look like a naive idealist through the eyes of an oppressive dictator.
What? Hey, both of you, fighting isn't going to solve anything.
It will if I win.
Oh, of course you think that way. No, you don't understand. It will be night soon, and that is when the monsters come out. If we don't prepare, we'll be in danger.
You are just making excuses to control our behavior, just like before. We must trust in ourselves, be able to learn from our mistakes.
You need a bit
the
of both.
People need to build.
Well, what do we do?
Who are we supposed to
it's
listen
possible
to?
To
well,
do
I think
work.
You're both right. You don't want to just run around with no plan, but you can't schedule and organize everything either.
Right.
I suppose I still have much to learn. Thank you, Jesse.
I don't understand yet,
well,
but I trust you.
Well,
we may disagree about how to run this place, but I thank you for everything you have done.
I guarantee that we will be telling stories about your visit for many, many years to come.
The day that Sky City was liberated.
Try and play nice with Milo, okay? I know he's a little crazy and you don't always get along, but he really does care about the people.
Yes, I'm starting to see that, and I will do my best.
Yeah! You know something? She was a little scary at first, but... She's
all right.
I'm gonna miss that crazy guy. I guess we should prepare for nightfall, too. Without another portal, we're stuck here. It's been a while since I've had to start from square one.
I almost forgot.
Just when I thought my days of punching trees were behind. Oh, that's right. In the middle of all the fighting and everything, I almost forgot. When I was on the ground with the founder before I totally found the portal.
And you didn't say anything?
Yeah. I'm actually gonna have to agree with Ivor on this one.
Did I not mention it either? Cause I could have sworn I said something.
No! You didn't! I guess the moment just never presented itself.
Right.
There you are. I'm so sorry about her.
That's okay. Looks like she's having fun running around.
Yes, I think she took it pretty well when I told her she didn't need to be the Eversource anymore. What are we gonna do with you now, huh? What are you going to do now? Besides, continue to be adorable, of course. But that was a given.
Now that you don't have to run everything yourself, use the time to travel. There's a lot to see.
Yes, that's a really nice
there is a lot to see.
How would you like to go explore some of those, very tall vertical rocks?
We call them mountains, usually.
Lovely. After so long being the founder and the Eversource, now we can just be Isa and her best friend, Benedict.
That's a boy's name.
What a closed-minded attitude. Jesse, I would be honored if you would take this as a small token of our gratitude.
Thank you.
Either way, she
gives
it to you.
Come along, Benedict. We have a lot of adventures ahead of us.
There goes the Eversource.
Adventure!
We'll have to clock it back in seeds for the rest of its valuable life.
Ruben!
Hey, Jesse. You okay?
Jesse?
Okay.
How was
was just thinking I'm glad the founder and Benedict have each other.
Yeah, that is nice.
Yes, yes. Very artwork.
Didn't need to bring him up again, though.
See? Just like I told you, one portal back home.
It's kind of like on the left.
I just can't wait to put this old world behind us.
Oh, is someone being grumpy?
No.
Is somebody being grumpy?
I was just hoping for a real treasure is all. Mine stocks, no proper treasure. Although I wonder what would happen if you put that tiny crown on a different chicken. Come on, guys.
Will
let's
be
go
able
home.
To use that power? Hopefully. I'm doing the honors.
Yep, you do the honors. Light it up.
You know, excellent Olivia here will be dead. I'll never believe
it. Light.
That's not what I was expecting.
Light it up, light it up. That is a lot of... There's like a million and three!
That is an epic amount of portals. Don't.
Oh, I didn't say it. Dang it, I thought...
65.6% of players did not. 51% of players.
Yes.
78.
Yes, come on. No. Yes! All of them are
made
over
Issa and Maya.
Okay.
You and 65% of players let Ivor's house stand.
Well, you had to! He's Ivor!
Right. You and 51.8%, so just almost 2%. Over 50% of the play, over half, just 2% over half, tried to stop Ivor's arrest. Over 3/4 of the players tried to rescue Issa.
78.4% of the players tried to.
75%, 3/4.
Issa.
And you and 63.2% of players made
Issa and Milo share power.
Hiya! And that concludes. Episode 5, Order Up.
Order Up.
Thanks for watching.
Hold on, wait. There might be a recap. There might be a next time.
Oh, there's going to be a next time, yeah, but it ain't. So we can talk, but thanks for watching.
No, no, Mom.
If you like
the
Minecraft story mode.
How would you rate this episode 1 to 10? How'd you rate it?
We still have, let's see, 6, 7, and 8.
3 more episodes.
We still have 3 more.
How would you rate this episode?
Episodes, so... Maybe 9 more videos?
Mom,
roughly?
Mom, how would you rate this from a 1 to 10, this episode?
I would rate this one a 7.
I'd rate it an 8.
I'd say 7.
Probably about 7, that one.
Because, yes, it was an okay storyline, but there wasn't much... epicness, battle. You know,
the epic part. Stupid Aiden, get off the island.
Right, outside of kicking Aiden off the island, you know.
But I didn't like it. That was pretty good.
I mean,
number 6? I think that
it needs to be this part for the next ones. You had to go there in order to go next. So, I mean, it was.
To meet the.
Nope. Because there are a lot of people who may not have played it yet. Or even watched it.
You. Okay, let's just say something.
No.
Next episode is
dope. It's episode 6.
A Portal to Mystery.
A Portal to Mystery. So guess what we're doing.
Episode 7 is Access... Denied.
And episode 8 is
a Journey's
End.
Question mark. So,
and it's been quite a while since the last one came out. So
maybe they're doing a Minecraft story mode too.
They might. They have. You know, they're not sure whether or not they're gonna have episode 9. Which kind of sucks because, I mean, there's so much more adventures than that they could do. They could continue this.
Yeah.
For a long time.
They could, it depends on your choice. If you would have went to going, if you would have had to go back with Ivor,
and you would have to go find them in all these and other worlds. What? Yeah, that'd be like a cool adventure for a couple episodes, trying to find Ivor.
Yeah.
Him hopping around portal from portal with the Atlas and bring us to this world's portal. Believe.
Right.
Adventure.
So.
Did that just say Stampy Cat?
No.
I saw cat in there.
No, it didn't say Stampy Cat. So, how are you guys liking the Minecraft story mode? I mean, we're actually getting more views. The first one, we actually had likes on it, and more views than what our Roblox videos have been getting. So, and while we've been doing Minecraft story mode, I've actually been building in one of my... our world we call Joe Mama's Builds. So I'm going to do a tour of that to show all the builds that I've done. Okay. Next time.
Next time on Minecraft Story Mode. Watch. I might do it.
Nope. Next time? No next time?
Yes. Maybe? No.
Is there a next time?
Nope.
Nope.
Mystery.
And that's where we're gonna end it, guys.
Okay, peeps. I was about to say, what up,
peeps? What up, peeps?
We're splitting this into two episodes now.
Thanks for watching.
We're splitting this into two different episodes.
Episode 6?
Yeah.
It's smaller, I think. So. No,
we're starting this right now.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
All right, peeps. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, let us know. Leave us a comment. Tell us if you know, how you're liking the story mode. And if you'd like to see more Minecraft in general. If you haven't already subscribed, please do so. Hit that notification button. Join the
notification squad, squad.
And we'll see you in the
next
video. Bye.